Sportsbooks are back open for business in the state of Nevada, and bettors are wasting no time.
On Saturday, one bettor wagered $1 million on Amanda Nunes to defeat Felicia Spencer at minus 600 odds at UFC 250. ESPN confirmed the bet was placed in person at a William Hill U.S. sportsbook in Las Vegas. The bet would win $166,666.70.
William Hill said it was the largest bet it had ever taken on an MMA event.
William Hill moved Nunes to a minus 650 favorite, Spencer plus 450, after the wager.
Nunes looks unbeatable, but so did Mike Tyson before Buster Douglas, William Hill director of trading Nick Bogdanovich said. That's why they play them.
While this is the fifth UFC event since the sport returned from a layoff due to the coronavirus pandemic, it is the first with Nevada sportsbooks reopened. The state sportsbooks were given the green light to reopen at 12:01 a.m. Pacific time on Thursday.
Nunes' 19-4 career record is the current UFC bantamweight and featherweight champion and is putting her featherweight belt on the line against Spencer. Nunes has won her past 10 fights and hasn't lost since September 27, 2014, against Kat Zingano.